What's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Hold on. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Lamar J, back with another video. So, today, it's currently, what day is it? Because it's sometimes so I'll be forgetting the days. It is Thursday, June 6th, 7:30 p.m. So, I leave June 10th. I'm going out of state. I'm going to Cocoa Key West, Florida, I think, yeah. So, I'm always going to Florida somewhere. Like, I be going to Miami, Fort Lauderdale, everywhere. Just always in Florida. But I'm going to take down his head because I get my hair cut tomorrow and I get my hair done Saturday. So, y'all going to see that. And then, yeah, this is going to be just one vlog itself. Like, me getting ready for the trip, all that packing, shopping tomorrow and all that. Then, I'm going to vlog the actual trip. And how y'all mess with the quality settings because I done changed it up a little bit. So, I need to right here because I ain't got no tripod. Well, I got a tripod. I just can't use it. We ain't going to get into all that. But I'm going to start with this one. I always start with this side of my head. But since we here and y'all watching, go book me. Go book me for y'all. Flyer designs, intros, outros, banners, advertisements, price lists, logos, anything you can think of. Ebooks, cover, everything. At Le1X Assemble on my Instagram page. It's going to pop up on the screen. So make sure y'all go follow me, go book, go share my post, all that. Tell people to book me, follow me, like, comment, reshare, you know. And the person that do my hair, y'all need to really go book her, like, for real. Like, while y'all watching this, y'all need to book with me. Y'all need to book with both of us. Like right now, like, for real. Like, dead serious. No games. Dead homies. But my name is Renai2Cute on Instagram. Renai Mobley on Facebook. So I'm going to put her socials on the screen. And yeah, she does good, very, very good braids, very good twist. She does good, especially locks, but knotless. Oh my gosh, she'll get you right with the knotless, like a good summertime hairstyle. Oh, the wigs too. Don't sleep on the wigs too. So let me go ahead and do these. The wigs get you right too. Okay, there we go. Ooh. It's just the fact that I'm just sitting here in the bathroom. Door closed. Usually I had a door open, vlogging out and open, but I can't right now because my mom in there baking. Oh, my hair below my ear now, y'all. Go look at the beginning of my videos and just look. My hair is below my ear now. Hold on, let me get it. Y'all, that's, and it's not even combed out. It's just, this crazy. Because if you remember, or if you was watching it long enough, in February, when I first got my hair back, it was, like, Renai was the first person to actually sit there and break my hair. Because I used to ask everybody to break my hair. And he was like, no, your hair too short. Like, no kidding. She was like, okay, bet, when? Because I'm thinking she planned. She was dead. She was like, okay, bet. So she did it for real. And I was like, bet, oh yeah. So she's been my hairstylist ever since. So I don't think Nuki really understand how much I appreciate her for real. Like, I ain't gonna get into all that on her, but I really love Nuki, like, for real. So y'all read the book up for real. And come Saturday, I may have Jackie. And then I'm gonna get her mom some breakfast. Cause like, I just appreciate them very, very much. I just appreciate Nuki very, very much. Cause she a very pure person. She got good vibes, good energy. She genuine for real. So I feel like, it's like, it ain't really no like problem with her. Like, I just feel like, you just be hating if you say this. Cause it's like, what do Nuki do? She don't do nothing really to nobody. You know what I'm saying? She makes her bread, she mind her business. And she be on her stuff, you know? So it's just like, what is there to hate about Miss Renai2Cute? So the next style I am getting, let me show y'all the next style, because I don't want to just be seeing her yapping or just seeing her taking down my hair. But if y'all wondering like why it's like I can't even take myself serious just seeing her like this though. But if y'all wonder like why I drop the videos like the way I do, because like some don't be good quality, but I still drop them just because, don't mind this, but just because of the fact that, like, you know what I'm saying, I need my watch hours up. Like, that's why I'm doing two different vlogs. I'm doing getting ready vlog, and then I'm gonna do the me on the trip vlog. So it's like, and I might do different days of me on the trip, so I don't know, because I'm going on another trip as well. So I'm getting this hairstyle. And you know, I gotta get my signature curly parts like I be doing, so it's gonna be this hairstyle with curly parts. So by the time y'all see, well, obviously by the time I edit this video, y'all gonna see it. So yeah, and as y'all see as my titles, I do be doing clickbait titles. I'm not gonna lie. So we just not gonna do on that. What am I doing alone? But I gotta wash my hair and then get it. So I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. Book me on your jacket, sweater, jean shorts, jeans, pants, flares, everything. Cause I'm doing that too. Cause I'm in the works of something. But we ain't gonna get into that until I get in the works. So yeah, but I'm in the works of something. I'm learning the mechanics of certain things. So make sure y'all book me and make y'all sweaters, crop tees, crop this, crop that. Cause let me tell y'all, I made my own and I made my shorts. Yeah, I made my shirt. And my shirt, shoot the orange feet. Cause y'all seen it on my last vlog. And my pants too. So make sure y'all go ahead and text me. And don't forget to book me on your graphic design stuff. Like, don't forget for and book Nuki. We're not too cute. We're not emoji. Yes, don't sleep. I'm trying to tell y'all. And don't mind how long it take me to take down my hair, because I really don't even know how to take down my hair for real. I just push through the braids and call it a day, because like, that's all I know how to do. And I comb it a little bit, because I don't really comb it. I like a bad little child. He shake too. He shake a little bit. Hold on, I'm gonna go to Snapchat. I gotta record my shake. Cause I feel like I got the biggest hurt girl by my friend group. Like, Nuki, if you watching this, I love you. Cause you, the reason why I got my hair is growing, you are the reason. But Chad, my hair is really outgrowing yours. I've been growing my hair for, let me see. Now I'm listening, 28 days. Chad, you've been growing your hair for a full year and a month. A year and a month. 13 months. And y'all right here at your eyebrow. Man, longer than yours. Huh? Gotta record. Oh, I'm shaking a little too hard. Okay. I don't know if y'all know Jada, but Jada, right now. I'm starting my vlog right now. Hold up. Go ahead and say what's up to the vlog, Jada. You know what it is. Go ahead and say what's up. Cause I've been recording for 7 minutes. I'll get my hair done. So the first vlog is gonna be about me getting ready, like with my hair cut and my hair done. I took down my hair, wash my hair, shopping, and all that. Then the second vlog is gonna be me on the trip. I think I'm gonna do different days of the trip. I don't know yet, but just know I'm gonna do me on the trip and stuff. So, cause I need to get my watch hours up, so I need different things. So yeah. Oh, by the way, I'm texting, so don't mind. Oh my gosh. I got good hair, but it's so thick and it be hard to tame. Then I gotta get my sister to blow dry it. That's if she is gonna blow dry, cause she gotta get her hair done tomorrow as well. And then the other braid keep getting combed. I'm gonna just hit y'all back up after my hair is done, because this right here is diabolical. So YouTube, it is currently Saturday, June 8th, 8:54. But right now, I'm getting ready, my brother getting ready, because he gotta go take me to, don't do that. I hate when my camera just unfocused at the blue. But he gotta take me to go get my, well, y'all know Nuki. We're not. He got to take me to go get her some breakfast, her and her mother some breakfast, and then we're gonna go to her house. Well, I'm gonna go to her house, and then I'm gonna get her done, and then we're gonna stop. Well, after that, Mirror and I ain't going to our school reunion. It's not our reunion yet because we still in school, but you know, like the alumni reunion stuff. We still in there, like we graduated, son, you heard. But yeah, I'm gonna just. I need to do something. I need to come inside and stuff, and I'm gonna get her some breakfast because. She charge y'all, so go book, but yeah, go book, but she don't charge me. I don't know why,
But I'm going to still show her appreciation, so I'm going to go get her something. And then I made her, Jackie, too. You know what I'm saying? I made her a crop hoodie with the flare arms on a Rugrat jacket. So make sure all y'all booked me, too. And I hate that it's old. I told you, I really do anything for Nuki, because it's like she don't charge on my hair. So I gotta let her know I appreciate her, because what? You know what I'm saying? So I do anything for Nuki for her. Like, because that just, you know what I'm saying? Nuki is Nuki. Like, I just love Nuki. Like, she. Y'all don't understand. 23rd by the one by Kiki. Oh, owned by. Never mind, we ain't even gonna get on it. But I'm gonna hit y'all back up when I'm either at the place getting the breakfast or at Nuke House. Probably getting breakfast though, cause you know what I'm saying.
Alright
y'all, so I'm in Nuke House right now.
Yeah.
So let me go ahead and get her stuff.
Oh yeah, you.
Hold on, I need to figure out how I'm gonna carry this stuff in there, because she got Sprite and junk, and I don't do all that. So I gotta figure out how I'm gonna carry the Sprite, her jacket. Yeah, I just hung up on DJ on accident. I ain't mean to hang up. Are you in the car? Okay, I'm finna go to Renaya's. I ain't mean to hang up, but I'm finna go to Renaya's. I thought you was already in there.
I'm on my way
to. Alright, hold on. Is she not going? I don't even know which one she's staying. I ain't never been in her house. Hold on. I'm here.
You don't know which one?
No, you upstairs or downstairs? You upstairs or downstairs?
I can't hear you, Nuki.
Oh, you upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs.
Good morning, Nuki.
Good morning.
Officer, I got you some orange juice, but it's in my pocket. And then. Then it was this old lady, she was doing our order. And she tried to mess up our order, and then she gave my brother a watered down sweet tea.
Why are you walking like that?
He told me. Me too. Well, you are never here before, haven't you?
Good morning.
Good morning. I got you.
Hey. Huh? This is really.
Yes, ma'am.
What made you say hey? How doing?
Good, how about you?
Good. Give me some love. What made you buy me some raffles?
Good. I mean, why not? So.
Really?
Then we was already right there anyway. And then we had time. We was already out, so I just got y'all some breakfast.
Yeah. Oh my God, you so nice. So nice.
Cause y'all don't try to eat the maple biscuits and stuff like that. Yeah, I just got y'all that.
But guess what? I was just laying in the bed thinking about, do I want some Wendy's, Cracker Barrel? I got all this food on my mind, I'm hungry, but damn, you right on time. Look at God.
Here go your jacket, Nuki.
Thank you.
Y'all so nice. Y'all go pick that, make yourself well at home.
All right.
Whatever. Which one you want, though? I know you want the Sprite.
Yeah.
I know it.
And then it's a strong one of the bags. I think it's in the It's in one of them. Yeah, it's right here.
All right. Thank
you. No problem.
That was really nice.
Okay, so. Oh, you got this, like a studio. You on time. You got a studio and everything. I didn't know you had a studio. You got, I thought you just had it in your room. You got a full studio. She really liked that. Y'all got a book for real. Y'all got a book for real. Book. Book.
I mean, the writing's not looking as good.
Look how
you sit. Oh my God, them put Crazy Rich Asians on here. I don't know that. What do y'all want to watch?
Okay, so this is what they're looking like. That. Let me start recording. I'm trying to get you in the video because every time you be in the video, it stop recording. You see it's recording right now. Okay, so yeah, this is what the hair look like now, as I can see. And then I'm gonna let y'all know what it look like after. And then we're gonna be on the way to the picnic ring or whatever you wanna call it. All right, y'all. So she done first braid. Bro, no, why you moving?
I was trying to get
up to get. But we got the thing going on. They been ghetto, they watching another TV. No, I asked y'all. I offered y'all.
It's right there, literally.
But I'm just hit y'all back up when it's done.
Like,
are we doing something? Are we finna? Yeah, because it's like, and I gotta go back home and pack and all that, because I ain't done packing yet. Alright, y'all, so she finished my hair as I can see. So, yeah, make sure I go book. I don't know why he sent her looking like this. But yeah, make sure I go book. I'm gonna tag her stuff in the description below. I don't know why he's sitting here looking like this. But I don't know. But
I'm not worried about me doing my fucking shit though. I'm worried about bitches that ain't fucking bullies.
So yeah, we're gonna leave in a minute, honestly. And yeah, but I'm not gonna vlog that obviously, because I don't got nothing to do with this vlog. So I'ma just vlog when I get home about, you know what I'm saying, like everything else I'm gonna do to prepare for this trip. So yeah, make sure I book for real. Cause she really gonna get you right here. Like,
I spent too much fucking money on my shit.
Man. Cause you know what I'm saying?
Oh my God, this is ghetto. You big
nodded up right. Oh yeah, take for something.
Cause I get on there. My, I hate him. Don't tell me you know I
Why are you looking at you?
Hey guys, kind of look a mess right now, but it's okay. I can look a mess as long as my clients don't.
Yeah, this wrong, my girl. This fit is very regular. I don't know what the fit is, cause I got out my shoes and my So we finna get gone. So I don't hit y'all back up for real, man. Me and bro in the car wash here, right? Yo, on the dashboard. Yeah, this how they be set up in the car. On YouTube and shit. Let me show y'all what it look like. Man, we generally even a reunion, so. Yeah, and another one on there, where the other one's at? Oh, it's not focusing. Look at that. Oh, the smell good. That ain't all of me though. Oh. Yeah. But y'all, I'ma record. Ooh, I might just put this on YouTube just cause. But I'ma record when I get the Walmart, when I go. Cause I gotta get the swim cap. Cause I ain't trying to mess up the hurt, you hear me? But yeah, I'ma just go and I'ma record when I'm in Walmart so I can go find the swim cap. Cause I know exactly where it's at. Cause I had it last time. I went straight to the bag. to y'all. He look, I ain't open the door. Cause if I was blocked, he look at my hair down. If my hair went down and I was blocked, I would have, oh yeah. You would have been, Kobe, what you running? I would have rolled down the window on, bro. I would have rolled down the window. If my hair went down, fam, I would have rolled down the window. But yeah, I'm gonna try to back up when I'm in Walmart. All right, y'all, I know this vlog all over the place, but it's really for one topic though, so yeah. So right now I'm looking for a swim cap. I think I found, hold on. I ain't got them back here. They somewhere around here, cause it says sporting. You know, swim, swim Olympics, all that, guala stuff. Oh, okay, here go the swim stuff. Okay, should I get the black, okay, which, I'm gonna get the black one. Adult swim cap. So I got an adult swim cap. It says wrinkle-free silicone swim cap. But I don't really care about the wrinkles. I just don't want my hair to get wet. So, I'm gonna just get this one then. Oh, and then I don't need no goggles. I mean, hey. But yeah, that's, I found, man. I'm gonna go to the monitors with my brother because he's looking at a monitor right now. But let's just get an appreciation for the hair, Nuki. Like, you really snap. Like, really go book with her for real, for real. Like, I'm trying to really put y'all on game and y'all not listening. Like, really go book with her for real. You know, it's crazy. Usually, like, when I'm out in public, I like to vlog. But I don't really care right now. Like, I'm just, you know what I'm saying? Living young, wild, and free, unapologetically. Like, who really cares at this point? Like, you know what I'm saying? And I hope I don't get copyrighted for this music, though. I ain't gonna tell you that, man. So now, I got, oh, there you go right there. Landing. But yeah, I got what I was looking for. Oh, I need to go find some of that coke. Oh, here goes some gaming chairs though. They is low.
Can you recline now? Oh my god.
And they got the
I'm about to fuck around and buy this bitch right now. Nigga, dude,
you know what's crazy? This is my first time like sitting here just out here like openly recording the public, because usually I be like, well, don't even record. But I don't really care. I'm just saying, hey, let's do it. You know what I'm saying? Because then it's going to be paying the bills soon. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. When I start getting that money in. If I drop a few more videos, I'm just getting banged on with that. Because I'm already halfway. I watch hours. So if I drop a few more videos. I didn't know you can't open it like that. They did not care about the packaging. Y'all, I didn't mean to open it. Hold on, I'ma still pay for it though. Don't get me wrong. Oh, I can edit it out. I don't really care. You remember that case?
How did you?
You finna get this one? I can make. I can teach finish.
I think you got a. One got an instruction. If I'm made this bitch by myself. And you can really talk back to it.
Be in the chair. Sleep, man. Look, this ain't this right buckies. Here. Ain't this right here, ain't it?
Yeah, that's it right there. That's a buckets. Trying to see where I'm.
Okay, so this gotta be the recliner.
I think it just needs like a little.
Y'all, I have to.
I want the Office Depot.
They got some good chairs?
Good at chairs.
So what is water you speak of?
Water?
Coconut water. Oh, I almost. Oh, that's my goddamn sun cup.
I'm just saying, like in general, like coconut water.
I want some. I'm craving almond milk.
Ooh.
What about it, Roy? You said you ain't gonna. You gonna get a rug? What is Erlanger East?
It's Erlanger
Gumbo. You gonna get your, a bean bag? There goes something right there. A bean bag right there. At the crib. Heard that.
I ain't going back to college.
Oh, yeah, because you graduated.
I can't get my statistics.
I wonder if there's a couple of things in the freezer aisle. This camera getting hot. But it always get hot, though. I just don't want to get copyrighted. That's why I'm trying not to. But yeah. I ain't really doing nothing to be honest though. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I'm gonna just hit y'all back up whenever I'm doing something. Cause right now we're just looking at other stuff. Cause I already got this. So yeah. Okay y'all. So we at the store or whatever. We just gonna show them what we got. Tight jump. Okay. So as y'all know, I got my swim cap. Then I got. Two of these. He got two of these.
My dog the other.
Right. I need to drink mine from Chapman because I ain't had these in so long. I don't even know how you taste no more at this point. Take too much like coconut though. And it's cold. Oh yeah. But I'm just hit y'all back up when I get home or something, cause yeah, I'm done shopping now.